Right, here we go. Modified Cambridge Audio E500. See under these copper cans? I put decent quality up amplifiers in them, right? And they've got a lot of distortion, gives you more natural sound. But more has to be done because the knacky umphas. What I've done is I've just temporarily fed some decent speaker cable to these connectors. Previously, this is what they look like. I'm going to get one from the kitchen. Hold on. There you go. See them? Metal. So the connectors are rubbish. I'm going to order some copper ones. And see here? They're rubbish as well. I'm just going to replace the CD ones today. And I'm going to take a wire to a direct feed straight to the pre-amplifier. Get rid of a circuit. Junk. The power amp is actually quite good. So when this amplifier has turned from a 300 quid amp up to, sounds like something from a grand now. But I still want to do a bit more work, you know? Clarity is amazing. Right, I'll see you when I get me glasses. And remember, nobody understands Chinese writing. I'll see you when I get me glasses. Bye for now. Oh, by the way, if you want any work done, I'm the man. Good night now.